Everyone, this is me, Moses Vishwan. I am studying at the National School and I completed 7th class. I hope you all are fine in this pandemic. Do you know how regulator works? Regulator regulates or controls the speed of the fan. Let's see how. Regulator controls the speed of the fan with the help of resistors. Resistors are used to control or alter the current passing through. More the length of the resistor, less the current flows through the circuit. If there is no resistor connected, the fan moves at the full speed. If you go on increasing the number of resistors, then the speed of the fan is reduced accordingly. In next time, if you are changing the position of the regulator, is nothing but you are changing the resistors. Let's see a small example. Friends, this is a resistor. This is a resistor. And now let's see the full speed of the fan. I'm connecting it directly. See friends, this is the full speed of the fan. And now let's connect with one resistor. See friends, the speed of the fan is reduced very much. And now let's connect it with two resistors. See friends, the fan is not moving because I only connected 9 watts battery, but in our home the supply will be of 240 volts, so there will be more than 5 resistors. Here I connected 9 volts battery, so at the first resistor it reduced, and by say 2 resistors it stopped. But at our homes approximately there will be 230 volt supply, so there we can add 5 to 6 resistors. And on our regulators there will be some points. At the first point there will be more resistors connected. At the fifth point there will be no resistor connected. And if we come to fourth point, one resistor will be added. So, more the resistor, less the speed of the fan. I hope you understand. Thank you.